aren't these pretty? I bet I could have milled them better on there. These need boring at 3 inch to a depth. This is the tool that will use it. It's this sanding copy, what I made years ago. These are bored to a depth and then they have to be bore landed on end. So they bore them here, then put them onto another machine to counterboard them with a twist drill. So I've made this. Screw the head off at boring bore and put this on. Saved at least 1 hour of job.